Father Faltaous asked one of his brothers, who wanted to become a monk, to water the trees that were in front of his cell. That man came along with a worker to water the trees. Father Faltaous asked him, after how many days is the feast of His Holiness's monasticism? The man told him that it was after 3 months. The man did not know at that time the reason behind the question. He later learned that the feast of monasticism did not take place during Lent, but rather was celebrated only a few days later from his visit to Father Faltaous at the exact time that was predicted by Father Faltaous.